Hey guys, so today I'm here with Curtis Eastus, and he has a band called the Gator Band, and they are out of Venice, Florida. I hope I'm saying that correct.
It is.
So they're out
Gator
of Venice,
Creek,
Florida.
Gator Creek Band.
Gator Creek Band. Let me get that name exactly correct. Gator Creek Band. I'm going to put their information in the description below, but I actually heard them out here playing the other day. Absolutely amazing. Nothing like a campground with some live music. So I asked him if he wanted to play a song for a video, and he agreed to this, so I'm going to let him play and let him talk some about his band. But Curtis, go ahead. You have
all right, well, I'm going to try a little Florida folk music. Some older stuff, but it tells a great story about Florida. So it's about a shrimper out of Tampa Bay area.
Awesome.
It's called Zachariah Creech. Just another shrimper docked his boat at Cedar Key. A few things about him made him little different than those other sons of the sea. He trawled the Gulf since he was 10 years old, from Tortugas to Tampico. He done some time back in 29, hauling whiskey out of Port St. Joe. His face and lines. The Gulf was his mother and the wind was his father. Zachariah Creech, he was a friend of mine. I used to see him at them docks in Crystal River, at them bars down in Tarpon Springs. He drank Canadian mist and need the moon of silver. At night sometimes he'd sing. Sang of the days when that money came easy. He had a family and a home. Then he sang of a hurricane that came, left old Zach alone. Well, he carried the loss upon his shoulders, that storm back in 33. He drowned the sorrow in the whiskey, sun and the wind and the sea. Well, he reminisced about days on Tampa Bay, back when a shrimper still had respect. You see, a man of the sea was somebody then. You could judge him by the way he run his nets. It's a dying art, he used to tell me. Well, nobody wants to learn it all anymore. Nowadays it's all electronics. Used to rape the ocean's floor. Now I own a trawl enough to make a living. Now I'm making 3 trips to my one. You're taking a lot more than water is given. Woman, nothing left at all when they're done. And he handed me down his old guitar. He gave the Bible another pull. Said, all I need are the sun and the stars, and every once in a while my belly to be full. Besides, I was in a common old man. I live more than I got left. So write a song for me and the sons of the sea, so those that care will not forget it. Well, I write about the old Gulf fisherman, how we held out as long as we could. Those of us who fished by instinct and built our boats out of wood. When I sat down with my fountain pen, I tried to capture his life in my lines. About a man of the sea, born in Steinhatchee. He died on his boat back in 79. Sailor, a different seed from a different time. You know, Zachariah Creech, he was an old Gulf shrimper. Zachariah Creech, he was a friend of mine. Oh, yeah.
Man, that is
like that.
That is awesome. So, guys, you see why I wanted to share this out with you. And if I'm not mistaken, that is your original song.
That's a cover tune from Bobby Hicks. He's an old folk artist in the area, but I don't think anybody's ever recorded it. But
yeah, well, here we go. First time, man. That is an awesome song. Yeah. Oh my God.
Yeah, thank you, appreciate it. With all the development in the area and the way that Florida's changing, especially along the coastline, you know, these old songs like this, they bring back a lot of things that we need to remember. You know, the development and taking away all that natural habitat. It's tough on the environment, and it's something I don't want to see be gone.
Oh yeah,
I want to have it for my kids and my kids' kids to be able to enjoy this. I mean, this is what it's all about, yeah, right
this
here.
This is paradise, right?
It really is. I appreciate you letting me do this.
Yeah. Oh man, I appreciate you wanting to do that. This is, I mean, you've got an awesome voice, definitely, guys, I mean, check these people out. Like I say, I'm going to have all their information below. This is why I wanted to do this. I heard them singing, and, you know, just even now, man, this gives me chills because I love live music anyway. The live music that sounds like that with a story to tell, that even makes it that much better. So, is there anything else you want to tell everybody?
No, I appreciate your time. Hope you enjoy it.
Yeah, and again, guys, check this out. Like I say, the information is going to be below, but this is Curtis Eastus. His band is the Gator Creek Band. You can hear it here. Absolutely amazing. But definitely check them out, and hopefully we'll see him around. Maybe on American Idol one day.
I already got a job. I don't need another one.
we'll get him started in a new career, but thank you, man. This was absolutely amazing.
I appreciate it.
Thank you all for watching this video. Again, just cool stuff, but this is what I've been able to hear from my campground, which is just right beside of his. So, you know, great entertainment here, obviously. They leave tomorrow, so hating that they're leaving, but you know, it's been amazing having with neighbors, their newer campers.
We've had this 3 weeks, so this is I'm enjoying the lifestyle. I've met a lot of interesting people in the short time we've been here. It's a great lifestyle.
I will tell you, there's nothing better than the RV community. It is amazing.
You know, just from what we've seen, I agree with that wholeheartedly.
For meeting people, if you run into trouble, you'll never have a problem that somebody ain't going to be willing to help you with.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
Yeah, the neighbor on the other side helped me put on the treble clef sticker today. I put one on the front and the back, and you know, everybody's been over helping. I used your knife to poke the little holes in the bubbles.
I was supervising.
He was a great supervisor.
but awesome, man. So we will end the video with this. Again, thank you for the beautiful music. And everybody, please check this out and enjoy. This was just an awesome song. And I have the name of the song down below, too. I'll be sure to get that and give the correct credit to. I think you said it was Bobby Hicks.
So, yeah, he's long gone, but he's a...
We'll make sure that Bobby Hicks gets his proper credit for this music, because this is incredible. So, all right. Thank you, guys. We'll talk to you later.
Have a good day.